But really, it's all of us. We must overcome the crippling legacy of bigotry and injustice. And we shall overcome.
Okay.